moves. Got some help off of Allmendinger, got loose, got up into the wall.
Kurt was in trouble before Allmendinger actually got into it.
Well, he had to lift. Those cars racing in front of him got probably aerotight, lifted a little bit. Allmendinger got in the back of him, spun him out.
All right, use our Monster Energy can to ride along.
Got tight in the wake and both of those cars turned around.
Let's take this all the way back to start finish.
Yeah, he seemed to get tight there, had to lift out of the gas. Unfortunately, trying to hold his line. I'm not going to pin that on Allmendinger. His fault. He was trying to hold his line, protect his position. Unfortunately.